packed? The room doesn't look much different than what it usually looks like when there's not a hurricane. And I know you're working so hard. Look at you. Working so hard. Packing. Totally stress-free. Not a worry in the world. Are you all packed, Tommy?
Not yet.
All right, you take your time. We have a day before the house gets flattened. I'm teasing. Okay. Bye-bye. 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 Here, Tommy's got all his stuff packed. I didn't even ask him to pack. And let's see what John's doing. Got all our prized possessions right here. Right there. And right there. Oh, yeah. Get everything inside.
Than if the ocean was deeper, closer
from
to shore.
Outside.
And that increases the potential for water.
John just about got the tent down. Working real hard. As usual. Got a good butt shot there. And this is our beautiful backyard. Everything's packed away into the garage. Thank goodness for that garage. Okay, everything's calm. Everybody's calm. And that's about it.
This is our hurricane video of John boarding up the house. Alright, this is the end of it. This is the end of it. Sailing in the palm trees, sailing in the palm trees, feel the rush of the ocean. Na, 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 na. You better move it, Tommy, now, and break away.
You're weird.
I'll spread my wings and learn how to fly. I don't need no help till I touch the sky. Make a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away. And break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I don't need no help till I touch the sky. Yeah, make a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away. And break away. Let me fix my hat. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I don't need no help till I touch the sky. I make a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away. And break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I don't need no help till I touch the sky. I make a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away. And break away.
Okay, buckle in, people. Okay, it is September 3rd. And we're just pulling out of our driveway, checking out the neighborhood. The winds still are very calm. Very, 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 very calm.
Think you're a detective?
And we're gonna go and just check things out. Feel quiet. Did all our shopping. See a rollerblader. No, man, you go, man, you go. Let's check out one neighborhood over here. See what's happening. Everybody's boarded up. Wow, look at that. Guys, look at them. They got everything in their garage. They're not taking any chances. Look at these guys. Everybody's boarded up, kids. Look, the whole neighborhood. Oh, they're not. But I see they got plywood. They're ready to.
Yeah.
Yep. Everybody's ready. Winds are starting to blow hard.
It's raining right now.
Wendy's is right over there.
Actually, it was raining. Now it's really windy. And you can stop the windshield. I mean, the thingy.
Tubby, get all these scores all boarded up. Place to be. It's packed, absolutely packed. Surfers are like going nuts now.
She's doing concrete things with the water.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. Tommy wants to take a shortcut. Look at those waves. Oh my God. Holy shit. This is definitely the last chance for fresh air for another day. Oh my goodness. Here back at the house. John's very busy boarding up everything. So busy. Hi, John. Now, you're sitting here. Get some rice. Bryce, your party's next Saturday?
climbing party.
Your birthday party?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, yeah, look, right up here. It's next Saturday.
It's a hurricane. My mom went there and, like, staying home.
Yeah.
No, no, it was hot.
Look at
my hand. Look.
Yeah, it's just ready.
Let me see. Let me go. They're going to do it. Bryce and my mom. I can't fit both of you. Okay, now you can.
Ready? Go.
I can't do that. Okay, I have to go back here.
What did you do?
I have to go back here, okay?
Yes.
Okay, do, okay, now I can see you.
Then we'll watch it.
Yeah, that'll be fun. We can, like, do that.
Folks, I thank you very much for coming today. I hope I've answered all your questions. We'll continue to provide the media updates as necessary. But right now, we're at that point where we need
okay,
to
hold
stay
on.
Where we are.
Already then.
Okay,
Bryce, do your stuff.
And then
me
doing my stuff. Then we'll watch.
Okay, Bryce, do your stuff. Wait,
wait. Now I can wait here. Okay, we just finished watching.
No, wait, wait, wait.
Indian River County Emergency.
Did you know your mom could do this?
The coordinator here give a briefing about the
okay, I'm ready.
In Indian River County Bureau Beach. Just to get a few highlights. There will be a curfew in place. We've been telling you about here on News Front.
There's a back in spring and back walker.
Back in spring?
Barrier Islands, however, they still feel, police feel that there are still some people that are over there and trying to get back on the island.
Back in spring?
Of course, that's why you come off. Just coming off the island, not going on, and they're planning to be very, very firm about that. Folks here in Vero Beach, in Arbor County, have never experienced a 100-mile-per-hour hurricane. That is what Nathan McCollum just
said.
So they're very, very concerned that people can leave the island. They actually see that Hurricane Francis might be slowing down just a little bit. They're going to ask for additional law enforcement for a disaster declaration from the federal government as well. They are expecting a serious storm surge, clogged canals, flooding, etc. That's the situation here in Vero Beach. We'll be up here throughout the day. We'll bring you updates as the storm approaches from Florida and possibly.
I got her. Move it. Okay, now I'm filming my mom doing her stuff. I can't see, Bryce, move it, move it, move it. Okay, I'm ready.
Look,
you gotta show my mom this.
Wait, I messed up.
You gotta show my mom this real quick.
This picture will continue to get more and more improved as this moves more into the radar site. But you can see what's going on is some of those feeder bands that have come ashore.
Okay.
We'll take a closer look at that.
All, I do some more.
You're
done?
That are still yet to come on shore.
I do some more.
The other
can I get out?
The eye of the storm appears right
about
there. Now, again, this is all blank right here. This is still not defined by the radar. It's kind of out of the sweep yet, but it'll be there. And I can tell you that this is a compilation of lots of radar sites, especially out of the Miami National Weather Service radar. So this is the best we can do right now. I want to show you a satellite picture and tell you what's going on.
Okay.
I'm watching.
Okay.
On those strong winds, and so they're coming in fast, and they've got a little smack to them, they got a little hit on you.
Good
and
girl.
Then there's
very
a
nice
little dry area in between.
Do it again.
Okay. So we break it in. Of course, a fast moving system like that is a good thing.
Okay.
The problem with this hurricane is the slow moving system. I'll tell you, one of the problems with a slow moving storm is a lot of times it gathers strength, and this is a real concern.
Tommy!
You ever really hurt her?
Exceptionally warm. There's a bathtub water out there, as you know. As our water right across the Gulf Stream.
Wait a second! Don't go! Don't go! Don't go!
Sometimes cooler water will be up here.
Stay stop! Wait! Okay, ready?
Could be a good thing for us as that lesson.
Try again!
And it's still going to be a scary situation because, number one, of the length of time that is involved here with these winds. And I'll be real detailed, but first of all, I want to point out again that you're just watching Nathan McCallum suggest that.
All right, now your turn.
My turn. Let me go. One more time.
One more time. I'm going to do her hands. Last time.
Nathan has a true heart and soul into these storms and the concern of Indian River County, the Vero Beach area. And he refresh you when he said he has five shelters open for y'all. If you need to get
Mom, Bryce.
If you should, take that advice. And it's
okay, I'm my turn.
I can turn
that tape, please.
Want me to take you?
She messed up. Sorry, guys. She messed up again. Sorry.
I didn't really mess up.
Come on. Previous storms when you're so cold because you can't even go out of your house because there's so much water around.
Oh my gosh, it's a flood. It's a hurricane flood, so.
It's not really close to us.
I can also
okay. It's going to hit us.
Okay, now. Round up.
It's me. It's me.
Round up.
Look at that bamboo tree, Cheryl, way up there. That big bamboo tree. John's still busy. There's Pugsy. He's looking around. Then David and Cheryl. Yeah. Uncle Larry's car. Yeah. Rita's a scaredy cat though too. Bracing down the fence.
Both Johns are bracing down the fence.
They're crazy.
Yeah, our neighbor's fence broke down. Show them. Show the people
right
up there. See the people that got their fence knocked down.
Okay.
Look,
more bee's nest right there.
I saw that. Look at that bee's nest.
Look. Bees can come in here.
Gross. But this is a real good hurricane door so we can get the breeze. So that's the worst damage we've seen around here so far. A lot of branches. A lot of branches.
Can I grab that bucket of screws there, please? That, those long screws in that bucket right there?
I am.
Oh, I think this is happening. I think this is happening.
Is it?
Yeah.
It must have came from that lake. Yeah. Behind, and like that, like behind, back, in back of us. It is so weird. Well, you know that lake, not the lake, but the big piece of, that big hole with the water in it?
Yeah.
That big, you know.
Mom, look at the bamboo tree.
I know.
Yes.
I did.
There's no birds out here. Look at all that stuff on the ground.
I know.
And look, the tree fell down.
Bamboo tree looks so different. Oh, Tommy, careful. The, darn it.
Oh. Maybe we can make a playhouse out of all these.
What the heck? Wait. Okay, here we go. Shoot! Damn it! No.